My name is Ben Tacey. I'm a middle to long distance runner. I run, train with Peter Bock, and I run for the Maroochy AC Distance Squad.
Got it right when I was with the group. They dropped me about 4k, and I was just by myself, so I was a bit dragged on a little bit. Goodbye.
Coming, winning regionals as well last year, even though it's just regionals, but like I remember last year, home course, it was good to get that win. Beat the notorious Kyle Aymer. Race tactics, it always change really. I just don't really overthink it too much, just sort of go into it and just see what happens really. Like, depends. I was doing that like back straight, kick 600 to go. It worked out, I did it at the school states, it worked out alright, got a PB. At the moment with the off season, probably like 100-110 k's. When it comes into racing season, drops down to about 80-90. But yeah, just for now, just trying to get the base fitness up and doing not so many sessions, but just longer runs and stuff like that at the moment. So.
So like her lats, I'm spilling these rats, long as you feel them. To the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts when I'ma stop spinning them. Women are caught in webs, spin them in heart, spin them adrenaline shot.
Are you filming?